There we go. Right, go, jump, and jump. Oh no, missed it. Wow, how can I miss that? Yeah. Oh no, really? Oh no. So, Legend of Zelda, Secret Statues. It seems like a long level. Hi, Edith Glub. Thank you for coming, man. Thank you for watching. I will play your level soon enough. Let's see what we got here first. So, it's a red coin level. There's a hidden block flying away there, which isn't nice. But I cannot get there anyway. So, let's just continue here and see what we got. So, this is called Legend of Zelda. So, I assume there should be some Zelda nice outfit. What's here? There we go. Alright, so what's next? We need to get in this one, I think. How do we get into this one? So I can only use a shell to get that. Or a P-switch. How do we get the P-switch? Is there a hidden... Oh no, I can get up here now. That's true. Okay, so there's a P-switch for that part. And there's a cannon firing. What do you want me to do here? Let's see. Probably run as fast as I can to the other one. Oh, that was a hidden block. Oh, that was a nice one. Oh, crap. Am I doing this? Yeah, I'm doing this. Okay. Make it? No, not yet. But if I collect the coins, then we're done. But yeah, don't do it. Alright, so top route for me. What's this? Okay, better. Alright, let's do this. So, now we're here. What are you shooting? I want to know what you're shooting. You're flying. You're shooting a flying bomb, okay? No, I can actually... Don't do that. Wow. Okay, so... Oh, this is even better. No. Alright, so, get him. Alright, that's progress. Next part should be easier. All statues hold secrets. Oh, that's good to know. Thank you for saying that. Alright, so... I actually need to go back to that statue for the secret, but... I'm not doing it yet. Alright, so more bombs for him, for me here. As a five figure. Go away. Alright, what's this? I need to go up there. Oh, that's... Holy shit, this is clutch, man. Awesome stuff. Okay. Go away. Alright. We're getting there, we're getting there. Oh, shit. So... When we get there, what then, you know? Okay, don't do this. Go away. Okay, so the piranha plant accidentally got blown up by that bomb over there, which I totally don't mind if you ask me. Alright, so let's try this. There we go. What's in here? The key. Okay. I got a key. That's awesome. Why I'm dead. Okay. There we go. Okay, so get the key. Dodge him. Go down here. And get back. Whoa. Alright. So let's get back up here. And let's get the P-switch again. Here we go. Okay, let's see what we got in the door. We got no checkpoint, which is for me really difficult. So we got that dude over there, which I will probably need somehow. There is something hidden right there, which I need to know. There's a hammer bro over there as well. I hope it's a power block in that case. I can't carry the power block though, so what's this? Oh, okay, it's my power up, okay. So let's see what we get next. Damage boost and get the power up. Bye. Alright, so what's next? Let's see. Alright, I need to get down there and jump up there, I figure. So get down on the donut and try to dodge the flames and get up there again. That's the thing I'm going to try, but still making sure I'm not forgetting anything though. Yeah, okay, there's a... Okay, oops, that was so stupid for me. Okay, that's gonna cost me my life. Yeah. So, how... Is it actually possible to go between those flames? Yeah, it should be possible. Oh, I missed the... Okay, wait for the gray dudes to go away. Okay. Okay, here we go. Right, and now. Okay, you should be able to go away. Boom. There you go. Now I am gonna get the power up. Please be a checkpoint. Whoa, almost messed up there. Alright, so what do we got here? We got a floating donut block, which probably wants... It probably has a coin in the question mark block over there. What's this? He accidentally hit a P-switch? Why did he hit a P-switch? Okay, that's interesting. Alright, so my plan is actually to jump on the donut block when it goes away from this side, but it's really hard because... Oh, it's a power-up, it's not even... Okay. Okay, so what next then? Oh, there's a door next to the locked door. Okay, what's in there? Okay, it's a reset door. Why it's a reset door? There's a pipe there as well. Checkpoint is close. Probably in the pipe. No, not in the pipe? No, not in the pipe. Give me the power up. Oh, there's a... Okay. Okay, okay, I understand this. Oh, there's a star right here. That's awesome. And I'm going so fast with the star now. Whoa. Can I... No, that's a death if I go into there, I think. Is it? Yeah, it is. That's a certain death if I go in there. So, what do you want me to do with the star? By one of the enemies, then. So give me the star. Wait for this one. Try to get him. No. Okay. Strange. Is there a statue, a hidden statue somewhere? No, there is no hidden statue as well, so... What could possibly hold a key then? And why do you want me to get the star? I thought you needed me to give me the star to kill the enemies, you know? Not even getting a new star. Wow. That's arrogant. This is a nice puzzle. Oh, whoa. Okay. It should open up the gate to the star. Wait for it. Alright, there we go. There we go. Alright, so don't screw this up now. There we go. Alright, so now we got the door. But we cannot go into the door yet because there is a P-switch over there. Okay, so what needs to unlock the P-switch? So there's a bomb over there. And the P-switch accidentally got activated earlier on. Oh, I think this is it. Just wait. There we go. So, just wait for it. Get in the door. And go down. And we should go to the checkpoint now. Yeah, awesome stuff. Alright. There was a 1-up going down there. And down there. I don't need the 1-ups though. Alright. So what's up here? Should go down here. So yeah, I cannot go up there without the idea is that you need to get up there without. Well, okay. Can I actually jump on the cannonballs without dying from those donut blocks? Yeah, there. Okay, I understand. So I do this, then I do this. Oh no, it didn't. Okay, I think I shot it the wrong way there. So. Okay, let's just wait for him. I'm not risking my power up over there. Oops. What's happening over there? Okay. There we go. Right, go, jump, and jump. Oh no, missed it. Wow, how can I miss that? Yeah. Oh no, really? Oh, got it. Oh, I got it now. I got it. Right, so I got it now. So it's just a matter of execution now. I like the fact that you make these little puzzles everywhere. And after you actually figure out what to do, it's also a matter of execution. Because it's not only solving the puzzle, it's actually, if you know how to do it, you need to do it. Okay, so we're good now, hopefully. There we go. Alright, so what's next? We need to do it again, probably. Do we need to do it again? Yeah, we probably need to do it again. The whole trick again. Oh, shit. Doing something stupid, which is awesome. Get the second part now. There we go. Do it. Don't get trolled by the coming back of the shell there. Now, just run. There we go. Oh no. So there was a POW tower there. The Koopa there. So what do you want me to do first? What's in the pipe? That's the question. Nothing. What's coming out of the pipe? That's the second question. Okay. Something like that. So you want me to get a helmet. Is that possible? No. Okay. So you want me to reset and shoot the shell against the POW tower? Is that it? Yeah, probably. One more time as well. Okay, so two powers are gone now on the right side. Should be able to jump to the right side now without any error. Okay, go to the left side, see what secret lies here for me. There's a key over here. Okay, cool. I need a key. Alright, so use the key for a door on the left or use the key for a door on the right? That's the question now. So there's a thing over there and a thing over there. What's coming out of that pipe? Do I need to go in that pipe, probably? Let's see what the pipes take me to. One more time, that power is going to kill the last muncher. Alright, okay. Oh no, did I lock my... No, you figured this. Okay, cool. Good testing there. Oh, thought I was screwed there. Really. So yeah, so three munches are there. Okay, so I need to shoot I need to see what's in the thing there. Okay. There we go. Is it done? Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Well, it doesn't actually matter. I can still always get a power up from that area. Shit, shit. Okay, another try. I only want one, though. I don't want more. So, I'm going away. You missed a... blah, blah, blocked by the shaman. Okay, I will check that out. Okay, so... what are you shooting? I will check out what you're shooting later. I'm going to check out the question mark block first. Whoa. Oh, there you are. Okay. Oh, another key. Okay, got two keys over here. Okay, cool. So, there is not a door on the left. There's a door on the right. Okay, cool. Got two keys now. Thanks for the tip about the question mark block. Alright, so what do you drop? You're shooting flying stuff like that, okay. Why are you doing that? What's in here? Okay, there's a key door here, okay. Oh, there's another key door there. We designed the level to complete as Link, so I won't... Oh, okay, you think I actually need it here, maybe, though. It's not required, though. Okay. Okay, it's not required. Oh, what's this? Okay, I'm here. Okay. Okay, so that's why I needed to unblock that. Okay. What's next? You want me to... press the P switch over there, get up top there, press the POW. Okay. And go back. Okay, do the same thing 3 times. Okay, I see. Damn, this is hard though. No, I didn't want to do that. Oh, shit. Right, this is a lot easier than the way I wanted to do it, yeah. Oh, this is not good, though. Alright. So, what do we got? Oh, it's blocking me off now. Okay. I don't want to risk it. Oh, yeah, I can do this. Okay, yeah. Oh, there we go. So the power is now flying to me because of that. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, don't do this. Come on, come on, come on. All right, so explode the power. You explode it. No. Oh, man. Here you go. There you go. All right, so there's a P-switch. I need a P-switch. Of course I need a P-switch, because if I press the P-switch, I'm going down there. What's down here? There's a boot! Oh my god, there's a boot! Woohoo! Awesome! Totally forgot it. Yeah, that's awesome. With the boot, I can jump higher, so I can get up there. But I need a key to get there. Where's the last key? Shit. Shit, 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 shit. I need a key. Where's the key? Did I forget something? Is the key behind the swamp? What? Go away. I need a key. Die. Where's the last key? So, got the POW now. Go up here. Jump on the POW. Oh man, I needed to practice that. So maybe drop on the POW from the other side. That's the idea. Like this. Alright. Then wait for the next POW. I'm not going to make any more assumptions. Give me a POW. Give me a POW. Good. Alright. Don't care, don't care. Give me. Power's over here. Please don't be despawned. Please don't be despawned. Good, 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 good. Alright. Now stand over here. Activate it. Here we go. Come on. Don't choke now. Don't choke now. Get the boot. Jump in with the boot. We can get it. Yeah. Alright, so, now we are here. What's the plan? Okay, I need to drop down. Okay, I see what I need to do. Okay. I need to jump in that area. Oh, that Kaizo blocks, man. Holy shit. You totally surprised me with those hidden blocks over there. Oh man, if that flame got me there, I would have been so fucked up there. Alright. Alright, so, last section. Holy shit, okay, I need to grab me some... Oh, oops. Okay, I cannot... Of course I cannot do this. Okay, I'm screwed, I think. Can I get going? Can I get back? Is there... Yeah, there is. Awesome. I saw two statues over there. I thought, okay, this is it. Easy peasy now. Okay, cool. Go away. Wow. Why did this go the first time good and the second time not? I need to wait for them. Then make like this one frame jump. There we go. Ooh, lucky. All right, now it's easy. Those four red coins. All right. The Triforce. All right, so what's the plan? We got a power block. Two of those morons. We got a guy with a heal. So those four red coins will probably give me the key to go away. I need the POW from bottom up to get the boot. If I get the boot, okay, the only thing I cannot see yet is how to beat the blocks over there. Probably need something for that as well. Let's do this first. Then secondly, get the boot. Do I need to get the boot now? Maybe. I don't know. Not yet. Let's see. Is there something here that can actually blow up? Are you throwing bombs? No, you're not. Okay. So, how do I get to those coins? There's something that I need a shelmet or something like that. Could get the shelmet back. Oh no, I cannot get the shelmet back from earlier. Oh, there is a secret over there, a secret statue. Let me get the secret statue first. Let's see what's inside here. Okay, this is just another power up. Okay. Oh, just in time there. Oh, whoops. Screw it up there. Alright, so I need to get to the other statue. Oh, that's it. I need the boot to get to the other statue. Okay, I understand it. Come down here with me. 100 seconds to complete it. Okay. Got so lucky there. Oh, I got a key over here. Okay. Here we go. Now this is it. No chance to fail anymore. Whoa! Oh, did not expect it dead. Don't mind it though. Dry bones. Thank you very much. It's dry bones. Yep. I need a vocabulary of that. Alright, so get hit. Get the shelmet. Go back there. Get the red coins and the Triforce. Actually, going to get a power up. Just. Oh no, cannot get a power up. I need a shell mat. Shit. Alright, cannot get a power up. Here we go. Wait for it. There we go. Use the POW. Alright, and now try not to die. Alright, so does this helmet give me the opportunity to get the boot again? It does. That's awesome. Why didn't I think of that earlier? It makes it stuff a lot easier. There we go. Alright, so what's next? Yeah, just go away. It's not over yet. It's not over yet. Don't die on me. Oh no, really? P-switch, be a P-switch. No. Oh. I was so waiting for a troll there. I was waiting for like a big giant ass Bowser getting in my way there. But it did not happen. It did not happen. Thank God it did not happen. Thank you so much for this level, man. I'm so glad I completed it. Oh, if I died at the ending there. World record is 33 minutes. Wow. Jesus. This is such a good level, man. Awesome stuff. Really awesome. Thanks. Oh, wow.